These are the most Lombard you'll see at one time. These two are steam. This one is privately operated, privately owned.
Yep. Yeah.
It's not licensed to run on steam. The owner can do it, but we can't.
Right.
This is ours.
Okay.
This one is licensed to run it. We ran it Saturday. Okay. This is a 34 crawl. They used it for Lombard. That right there is a, I can't, that right there is a dump truck. Oh, God.
What is it? Made 80 of these, or something along
that lines.
These are made.
One of them.
Yeah.
One
each stall. Two each stall. That is really cool because they're all together, back and forth.
Yeah, because he's only had like a top speed of like 5 or 6 miles an hour, wasn't it? If that, yeah.
They were built for power. Did you get a picture of these pictures over here?
Wow.
The motor is right up here. Right upstairs.
That is neat.
That is wild.
Here's the shingle mill.
Look fun.